Titus has been my friend for some time, and through her I got to know Titus. And for their love for art, they asked me to do this for them. And when we talk about a unity ceremony, you talk about something that can bind a couple together, something that can always remind them of how united they were during their wedding ceremony, so that no man will put them asunder, as Pastor will pronounce. So in this artwork, we have mostly of the natural items that Christ created during his creation. As you can see, it has been done with paper that is found from nature. And the drawing and the coloring and the shading has been done with the color pencils that is also found from nature. And we have the frame that is done with the bark of trees. You can see how beautiful nature is. And in this frame, we find Kessa and Titus inside. So this has been sealed. No one is going to open it. No one is going to try break it, because the unity and the love that Kessa and Titus have made today publicly to the world is going to remain united as long as Christ shall come. So congratulations to Kessa and Titus. They are going to sign this portrait, and it's going to be part of their house, part of their wall hanging, for as long as they shall live.
Amen. Amen.
Jordan.